How's it going, guys? We are back with part 5 of our Undertale adventure. In the last part, we kind of kill Papyrus, because we have to in the end we're going to get. But don't worry, guys. If I get big enough, not big enough, but I'll probably stream other ending of this game on Twitch. Oh yeah, by the way, follow me on Twitch. It's my same username on YouTube. That's used for YouTube. So let's do this thing. I want to beat this game really bad. It's really cool. Let's get right in the episode here, guys. When 4 bridge trees align in the water, they will sprout. Oh, see these? Okay. Let me just throw these, like, flower things in the water. I really like this music. This music's really cool, though. Oh, it's not one dead anymore. Battle. Aeron Flex is in. That's like a mermaid unicorn. That's like a mermaid horse unicorn thing. I would not want F that. Education, hobby, talent? Is that raining or crying on me? I don't know. I suck at this game though. You won. You earned 52 XP and 25 gold. Alright. There's a sign over there. I want to read it. Alright. Yeah, by the way, I already said in the last part that if I don't talk, it's because I'm concentrating. So if you don't hear me talking, it's just that I'm concentrating. Congratulations! You failed the puzzle! What? Another for nothing? That's dumb. If an error made, the bell blossom can call breaches back where they started. Okay, go. I know the puzzle, by the way, because I play this game. So, you guys might be really mad at me for that, but I'm sorry. Advance, so. Hey, at least you're getting no spoiler alerts, but you're getting how to use the puzzles in here. So, if you want to watch my episodes, a commentary and a puzzle guide, you got me. Wishing room. Yeah, wishing room. I didn't read the flower. No! What is that? It's like a person in like a robot suit or... I don't even know what that is. Oh, God. Oh, holy shiitake mushrooms. You won. You earned 52 XP and 25 gold. Cool. I didn't read that flower. Again. A long time ago, monsters would whisper their wishes to the stars in the sky. If you hope with all your heart, your wish would come true. But now, all we have are these sparkling stones in the ceiling. Well, I wish I had found that here sooner, because I would wish for $1 million. Thousands of people wishing together can't be wrong. The king will prove that. Good to know. Come on. Come on, sis. Make a wish. I wish my sis and I will be seeing the real stars someday. Oh, these are past wishes of people who came here? Because that guy said they tell the stories of what they heard last. Cool, that's actually a really cool touch. I didn't remember that. I didn't read the flowers the first time in this game. Ah, anyway. Ah, since my horoscope is the same as last week's. Look through the telescope? Sure. Check wall? What does that mean? Oh. That's what that means. Nothing here. Ancient writing covers the walls. You can just make out the words. The war of the humans and monsters. Are we gonna get some history about the wars of the humans and monsters? Why did the humans attack? Indeed, it seems that they had nothing to fear. Humans are unbelievably strong. It would make the soul of the nearby every monster just to equal the power of a single human soul. But humans have one weakness. Ironically, is the strength of their own soul. The power lies in the persists outside the human body, even after death. If a monster defeats a human, they can take its soul. A monster with a human soul, and hope of beast with uninformed power. It's an illustration of a strange creature. There's something very unsettling about this drawing. Is it Satan? Could be, I don't know. Okay, let's do this then. Oh, I have a shadow. I know something about. Oh. Oh god! Undyne, why you do this? She's throwing her she's throwing her donkey butt spears at me! No! Oh god. Oh god. Oh crap. Don't hit me! No, stop it! You can't even avoid those attacks! Oh my god. I suck. I'm just gonna run. Keep on running. She's still attacking me. Yeah, go in the wheat. Yeah, in the wheat. Go in the wheat. Quit walking toward me. She just stabbed me. Oh, it's the person. Even I know that. Sorry. I should stop pretending. Walks away in shame. She got the wrong person. Anything? Okay. I don't know if you're a dinosaur or a duck or something. Yo, did you see that? Undyne just touched me. I've never washed my face again. Man, you are unlucky. You're saying a little bit to the far left. Yo, don't worry. I'm sure we'll see her again. I hope not. Dude, she's trying to kill me, dude. Dude, she's trying to kill me. You don't just do that. This cheese has been here so long, a magical crystal is growing around it. It's stuck to the table. The mouse hole! Squeak. Knowing the mouse might one day extract the cheese from a mystical creature, it fills you with determination. Safe. Let's do this thing. It's a scope. It's an odd looking telescope. I can't look through it. Use the box. Sure, what's it here? Okay, yeah, I think I need it there. What's this? What's this? I relocated my store, but there's still no customers. Fortunately, I thought of a solution. Punch cards. Every time you buy an ice cream, you can take a punch card from the box. If you have 3 cards, you can trade them for a free ice cream. They're sure to get the customers to come back. Ice cream, it's a frozen treat that warms your heart. Now just 25 gold. I'll take it. Looks like you're holding too much stuff. Oh well. Alright, actually, you know what? I'm gonna put some stuff in the box. It's empty now. Let me go in the other one. I'm gonna do this sign first and then come back here. The ancient glyphs have been painted over with a list of 21 different flavors. You ruin ancient glyphs. That's like going to Egypt and ruining their walls. That's not cool. Actually, let's spider donut. Put the spider cider in there. Put the stone piece in there. And put the toy knife in there. And then we're gonna buy 3 ice creams. I really want that free ice cream. Yeah, I want some ice cream. Super, here you go. Your card is at the box. You got the ice cream. Two bugs in one box playing 3 cards. Take a card. Leave it in. Cause, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna leave the rest of the ice creams in the box. And then I'm gonna leave all of this ice cream in the box. And then, I'm gonna get the box of the cards. Two bugs in the box playing card. Take a card. Yes. All games must end in 1. You got a punch card. Take a card. Yes. I want the free ice cream. Hey, you have 3 punch cards. How about redeeming myself for an ice cream? It's free. Here, a free ice cream. You lost 3 cards and got an ice cream. Yay. Wait, how much does an ice cream even heal anyway? Ice cream heals 15 HP. And I have a lot of those too. Here, I'm just gonna get Here, you actually know what? I'm gonna get them important healing items. Spider donut. Wait. Melee banana, spider donut. Cinnamon. Wait, no. Toy knife. Cinnamon bun. Spider donut. Spider cider. Then put the melee banana in there. That toy knife. Then take the ice cream out. Then put. Then actually, I'm just gonna take all this ice cream out. Cause you know why? I'm just gonna leave it in there. Cause I have the tough glove. I don't really need that. Alright, after that, what a star. Can you touch it? Can you eat it? Can you kill it? Are you a star? No. Because I don't want to be killed by you, frankly. Did I miss something over here? I'd never go over here. It's a duck! Ducky! I'm gonna save you! I'm coming, Ducky! Don't you worry! Dr. Tom's coming for you! You hear a passing conversation. So, don't you have any wishes to make? I do, actually. You're passing conversation. Just one, but it's kind of stupid. Well, the ducky is over here, right? You walk into mall stall. I haven't seen those since Toriel's house. Slime sounds. I'm level 8 now? And then my level was increased. Whatever. You won. You were in 6 XP and see. Oh, well. They're still weak. You hear a passing conversation. Don't say that. Come on. I promise I won't laugh. I want to share that duck. The power to take their souls. This is the power that the humans feared. Oh, guess we're not to. Oh, this part. I hate this part. It's so creepy. I mean, just look at that guy's face. Hey there. No, you were here. I'm O'Neill-san. O'Neill-san, you hear? I don't know if I'm pronouncing his name right, but I don't really care. You're visiting the waterfall, huh? It's great here. Huh? You love it, huh? Yeah, me too. It's my big favorite. You're an octopus. Even though the water's getting so shallow here, I have to sit down all the time. But, hey, that's okay. Beats moving to the city and living in the crowded aquarium like all my friends did. I feel bad for your friend. I feel bad for you now. You're beautiful. And the aquarium's full. Anyway, so even if I wanted to, that's okay though. You hear? My dad's gonna fix everything. You hear? I'm a guy here and live in the ocean. You hear? Ladies, would you date that? Because that woman, I'd be all over them. Over whatever that is. Hey there, that's in this room. I'll see you around. Have a good time. The waterfall. Did Octopus just drown? No, that wouldn't make it. Oh, God. Shren hides in the corner, but somehow encounters you anyway. I don't want to fight. Oh, that thing's really weak. It's a musical note. I was running. I can spare you right now, but I'm not going to. You won. You're in 52 XP and 25. Your love is increased. Yay. The northern room hides a great treasure. Yeah. Oh. A haunting song echoes down the corridor. Won't you play along? Only the first 8 are fine. There's a piano here. Play it? Sure. Hold on. I don't see the point of that, but we'll come back to that later, probably in the next part of this part. This is the power no one's counter. Indeed, a human cannot take a monster's soul. When a monster dies, its soul disappears. And an equivalent power will be to take the soul of a living monster. There is one exception. The soul of a special species of monsters called a boss monster. A boss monster soul is very strong to persist the human persist after death. It went for only for a few moments. Human could absorb this soul, but this has never happened, and it never will. Oh. It's a statue. The structures of its feet seem dry. Why? The statue. Okay, cool. Good to know that you're a statue. Or actually, let's go kill some monsters. Don't you know what? Hold up. I'm gonna go back to the save point. Cause we need to save this episode here. We need to save this. Did you hear? You're back. I'll tell you a big secret. I'm starting a band here. It's called the Red Hot Chili Peppers. I've always thought about that name. I don't play instruments or sing. Well, you think we'll be popular? Yeah, me too. So yeah, we gotta get past this guy. Yeah, I'm gonna play off screen and going back to the. I'm gonna figure out the puzzle. And I'm gonna record it and I'm gonna post it the solution of it. We're gonna just kill these guys first. I'm just gonna skip through the dialogue because it's gonna be a long. So if I don't, so. Well, no need for swimming. It's never took over ice cream. Kill it. Kill it. Instead of not talking, I'm concentrating. 104 XP, holy crap. Amazing. That's a strong freaking dude. I'm going back. I was gonna go backwards. Alright, no wait. This is backwards. Okay. Okay, we're back here now. Where's the save point? Okay, here's. Knowing the mouse, my way. Alright, this is broken. I have to end off the episode here. Leave a like if you did. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe for more Undertale. And I said this in the last part. I'm about to say it again, anyways, guys. Subscribing really helps me out. Now, I'd really love it if I got big enough to do more content. Because I love making these videos, even though I just started. I just find making videos really fun. And I'd love to do more of them. But I can't do that without you guys' help. So I'd really appreciate it if you left me a like, because that really helps me out. And subscribe, because, as I said, that would be amazing. Anyway. See you guys later. Oh, wait, that's right before I... Alright, anyway. See you guys later. I'll see you next video.